We are. Talking to y'all about the hip-hop world. And my response to that is, why y'all gotta be haters? 10 years ago, I saw the worst of the worst. I was in prison, spent time with the lowest of the low. I also met some of the best souls I'll ever know.
like realm people. It happens in the realm beyond the veil. God.
Nice win. Not the house always wins. It's the home. What do I mean by that?
I'm talking about family and decency.
Drive with you.
Didn't see you there. Must have heard.
This is Heavy Ben on the hood. Next up is Combust by Dope D.O.D.
Name tag, pull the pin out and throw. Keep your heads down, everybody stay low. Follow my advice if you wanna stay breathing. Gotta keep it cool if the rock is easy.
Thank you.
want to buy BMWs and pop out squealers. Let's talk to one of the protesters now. What's your name?
Hey, Ronnie, I'm Sandy. I'm like your hugest fan ever.
Yeah, idolatry is for the weak. Why are you protesting?
Well, I was born into a white middle-class family, you know? Call it luck, call it karma, it is what it is.
With Ronnie Q, prepare yourselves for Laserhawk's Rad Jam Overdrive.
dirty place. Sometimes after a night of dancing, I leave smelling of cigarettes and beer. Sometimes I leave covered in the sweat of strangers. I need to wash off, but I don't want the partying to stop, you know? Lucky for me, there's the rubber ducky. The rubber ducky that's jacked up with speakers so I can wash my something while the room is quaking and bumping. You should go get one. And no, they didn't pay me money to say that. I just love it. Really? I do. I'm serious. Anyway, this song reminds me of an afternoon I spent with the English junior women's soccer team back in my days at university. I'm talking blown by dank. Here it is.